I'm not seniority here. I don't know why they didn't just give me the job. It's crazy. I got a trainer. How you gonna be coming into a job and you gonna need somebody else to come train? Just crazy. You know, I've been here all this time and they keep looking over me for promotions and stuff like that. I'm kind of getting tired of it right now. And I think I gotta think of my next move, because obviously I'm getting older here. You know what I mean? Yeah, just sit back. Put yourself on hold. Degrees, you know what I mean? One of them is supposed to be mine. What was that? No, she ain't like that. No, she all about herself. She ain't about the team. I'm about the team. You know what I'm saying? I'm about making sure you guys are okay. Alright. I want to make sure that this place runs effectively. Hold on. I made the coffee this morning. Tastes like mud water. Me up on these promotions and then expect me to be training folk and doing all that kind of stuff. Yeah, ain't that crazy? People just out their minds sometimes. No, I'm telling you, her degree is not from there. She got one of them crackerjack degrees. Who's giving you your information? Had your back, haven't I? Yeah. So listen, what I'm telling you, what I'm saying, it's true. Okay? Don't trust nothing she says. Yeah, she got that sweet demeanor and got that professionalism and all that kind of stuff and got the right look and the right sound and the right this and the right that. But I'm a man of the people. I've been at this for 10 years. Productivity is always on par. Yeah, I take some shortcuts. Or a lot of shortcuts. But I produce. And that's all that counts, right? I'm sitting up there in these big offices and stuff like that, pretending like you're a big shot. Sometimes things don't come in the same package. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, no, it's just peppermint. I like this peppermint oil because livens up my senses. And plus, there are a lot of funky people. Sir, our records indicate that your package was delivered on yesterday. You didn't get it. Okay. Hold on one second. And these people trip me out trying to get some free stuff. They know they got the package. That's crazy. Yeah, but okay, you want to play games? says I was the person that... Well. Okay. That's all. Hey, look. We all make mistakes. I'm not perfect. Nobody's perfect up in here. Okay. All right, let me get back with the customer. Hold on one second. All right, sir. I do see here that it should be 213. I'm not sure how that happened. But what I can do... Well, how about this? Why don't you go on over?
This is the manager. How can I help you? Oh, I see we have the wrong address on file. Yes, sir. My name is Patricia. Oh, I'm so sorry. I had to sneeze. He was rude to you. Oh, I'm so sorry. Yes, sir. All right, we will make that change right away and get that back out to you, okay? Thank you for calling.
It seems like that's how things are done. All right. Listen. Sometimes you gotta put the ball back in your court. I mean, think about it. If I would have told the manager, she would have came in here and saw that I made the mess up in the first place. I'm gonna get written up and all this kind of stuff. You know what I mean? Ain't nobody got time for all that. Listen, why do you think I've been here 10 years? I know the system. And that's what I'm saying. As long as I've been here and making sure this company's going right, and they ain't getting me the job. It's almost all gone. just wait.